Welcome to the No Limits Playhouse. Da 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 da. And allies, we buy this XCG 40 Alzheimer's playtest round one. Hell, it shall be. See the Far East Command's turn, and afterwards it'll be the France's turn as well. Hell, Sergeant Schultz just took his Italy's turn. In the way of my shipping in 97 and chicken it out. And taking Tunisia as well. Couldn't go against my tank, will he? Well, anyway, he also bought himself a plane, so a bigger scramble for that shipping is in 97. It's typical for the Allies to dislodge him there. Well, let's take the fix. Far East Command's turn, or the FEEK. The FEEK will matter. All right, so let's see. I'll start out with... Since the Far East Command is at war now, Japan declared war on all the Western powers, so they get to share their income. 17 and 10 is 27 to spend, but under my rules, 5 have to be spent on the Australian side. And so what I'm going to do, I'm going to spend 5 IPCs on... from Australia side on a tech roll token. So that's a way around that. And 22 left, I'll have what? Let's see, I'll build 2 infantries, 3 mechs, and an artillery. Is that right? Don't seem to be. Well, I guess it is. So 3 mechs, 2 infantry, and artillery. It's all going to go into India. Yeah, the first few things I gotta take care of. When he took Kenya with his Italians, he forgot to do the convoy. I have 2 destroyers there, so we're gonna do that right now. These are for the 2. Destroyer, let's see if I can get this Kenya IPC out of the way. And I do. So the 1 IPC, you gotta get off. Let me get Sergeant Schultze. So you'll have 17 to spend instead of 18. So bye bye. You didn't catch it, did you? And also, another one. Under my rules, fighter pilots can see if they survive over the C zone. In this case, it'll be an enemy C zone. We took out my carrier with my 2 Brit planes on there. And so, if it's over enemy all waters, it's at 2 or less instead of a 3 or less. Well, I have 2 fighters, not get 2 dice. Let's see if I survive. Either my pilots. I don't. So both 4, so that's a wipe out. So I'm gonna do my tech roll. And then my special cup. Come on! Nothing. So points all 2. So I'll be at 5 or 6 for my next round. It's a tech code, sort of like anniversary edition. All right, so I just have declared 1 battle. 1 area battle anyways. First in C zone 45, and then in Dutch New Guinea as well afterwards. So I'm gonna take a cruiser from C zone 39 off of seaport. It's gonna go 3 faces, 1, 2, 3. And also from a destroyer from New Zealand, she's on off his seaboard, is gonna go 3 spaces, 1, 2, 3. And my destroyer from season 62, so his seaport, 1, 2, 3, in there as well, against the cruiser. against Japanese destroyer. And I'm successful there. I'll take this transport. 62, go three spaces, pick up a man and artillery. Put them in Dutch New Guinea. And this plane from Queensland off its air base. Go three spaces. One, two, three, four. And I'll have one left in his gas tank. Because it came off a seep. An air base. Alright, so that's the only battle I'm going to do. So we'll do the surrounding waters. We've got two destroyers and a destroyer. Two cruisers and a destroyer against his Japanese destroyer. And afterwards, I'll have a man and artillery and a plane against his little Japanese bad man on Dutch New Guinea. So let's do the waters first. And this is halftime right now, the Bears game, so I have time to do this. Rumors are flying. Alright, so this yellow dice will indicate his destroyer at 2. Alright. My two cruisers are at 3. This is my destroyer at 2. Now I'll need a cup for this. Oh, man! He missed me and I got him! No, he got me! I was looking at the wrong dice, crap. Yes, but I got him, so he got both our destroyers are gone. I think I broke that destroyer. I was thinking of bringing both just the cruisers. Had to lose a cruiser against a destroyer. Ah, so. So, Mr. Destroyers on both sides are sunk. Bye bye. Alright, so now. Battle for Dutch New Guinea! Again, he'll dice for his infantry at 2. And these two dice for my infantry and artillery promoting at 2, and my fighter at 3. Oh, man! I need this! Of course, he gets a hit again. Same results, but my fighter got him. So, Dutch New Guinea is mine! That's most important. Both lose. Again, infantry's. And let me get this on another holder. And we'll do the rest of the non-coms. Closer. I hate that glare. Let's see if we can get rid of that glare. Yeah, good. Alright, so where's my pointer? Okay, this fighter from Dutch New Guinea is going to land in New Guinea. And it shall be mine. Oh, mine. Very important. Yeah, let's see. These two fighters from New Zealand off an air base. It's going to go five spaces. Hopefully five spaces. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. They'll go to Pearl Harbor. Yeah, to both of them. Yeah, let's see. You see that? Over here in New South Wales, I'm going to push all my units into Queensland. It'll be two infantries and two AA guns. That's done. Okay, those two infantries in Africa are going to stay put. In Egypt. This infantry from West Indies is going to non-combat into East Iran. It's ours. One hole. Landing spot for the axes. And what else? Alright. Okay, I got a destroyer and a transport. They're gonna each go transport one each of infantry's. 39, my destroy my transporter. Take a man, put him in Sumatra, and Sumatra will be mine. And the destroyer, taking a man into Java. Java's mine now. Excellent. Good. All right, so stuff in India here. Dope. One infantry from Burma is going to go into Shan State. A fighter will remain in Burma still. A fighter and dive bomber going to Burma from India. And these two troops from India going in there as well. All of the artillery and two AA guns. And I use my railroad system from India of two men and a AA gun. They're going to railroad all the way to Malaya. Two men and an AA gun. Come on, quit fooling around. Three spaces. One, two, three. Take that, Crockett. Let's see if you take Malaya now. So, let's see. So, I'll be eating territory, so I'll be at 32 on the charts together. Combining, and now get the Isle of perimeter since I got Dutch New Guinea. That's what, 32? Returns to my room. 20. In December. 30. And why do I always hit? 31, 32, plus the 5 NOs. $37 to spend next round. I like it. I like it a lot. And I'll do the recap after I do the French turn. Okay. France has no money. The bad German man took it all. And so from this free French destroyer now. It's gonna go three spaces because destroyers can do that if they have no cargo. So that's one from 72. One, two, three in a C zone, 82. I'll leave that infantry in French West Africa. And I should do my battles first. Only one combat. This infantry from Morocco that's free French now. It's gonna walk into Algeria. Hooray! Yeah, Vichy, free French. Hey, ready? Oh, I like it. I like it a lot. Okay, march it in there, and it's free French shipping from 93. We'll go two spaces. One, two is a season. 91. Excellent. And I'll collect. I'll put me at 5 on the charts, I do believe. And so I collect 5 for the French. I'll spend next round. And my Rose, they can spend money in London. And I should go back to. Going back to the Far East Command, I forgot to put my units. My three mechs, artillery, and two men. In India! I like it a lot. It wasn't a game. on today. It's halftime right now. I would do my Chinese turn, but I don't have time. I'll do that probably later after the game. So let's start with the recap on the French. Got Destroyer in C-Zone 82, Destroyer and Cruiser in C-Zone 91, a man in French West Africa, two men now in Algeria. Still in London, I got two men and a fighter. Alright, so that's it. In the French, they collect $5. Now for the Far East Command. Still got two men in Egypt. One man in Eastern Persia. In India, I got three mechs, two infantries, and one artillery. Hooray! Burma. I think I got two fighters. Yeah, two fighters and one dive bomber, along with three infantry, an artillery, and two AA guns. Shan State, I got one infantry. I love Perry Como. In Malaya itself, I believe I got six infantry. Yeah, six infantry and an AA gun. Sumatra, Frank Sumatra. Got one infantry. And off the coast in 41, I got a transport. Likewise, in Java, I got a man, one infantry, and it's sea coast of 42, I got one destroyer. Okay, now in Dutch New Guinea, I got an artillery, and in New Guinea itself, I got a fighter. C-Zone 45 off of Dutch New Guinea, I got two cruisers, one transport. Alright. Yeah, I think you can see that from here. Queensland. Got three infantry and two AA guns. And still got one infantry in New Zealand. And in Hawaii, I got two fighters and the Far East Command. So you better, come on. Crack it. Emperor, crack it. Take it, I dare you. You'll be sorry you did. So I'm going 18 minutes on my turn. I got 37 collected all together for the Far East Command, but five of it has to be spent on Australian side on expenditure. So stay tuned for China's turn next. Since I can't do it now because the game's out, probably out right now. I'll try it after the Bears game. Hopefully after a victory. So now that I believe that concludes round one. And round two will be China's turn next. All right, so fill them out.